啦！
大家好啊，欢迎来到妈妈声故事馆，我是阿米妈妈。今日为大家介绍的这本书呢，是一本经典的绘本，出版自1983年，由 Bruce Dejean 写的 Jam Berry。 这本书呢很得意的，内容呢是讲述一只红人和一个小男孩去摘蓝莓、草莓、红莓和黑莓的经历。那今次我们就不特别翻译了，因为呢这本书里面呢有很多押韵的一个诗歌的形式去表达这个历险的。每一个单词啦，它都会加了 berry 这只字，很得意的。里面的图画都很精致啦，还有很天马行空的。好，我们事不宜迟，我们一起开始看看这个小男孩和这个红人的摘莓经历啦。One berry, two berry, pick me a blueberry. Hot berry, shoe berry, in my canoeberry. Under the bridge and over the dam, looking for berries, berries for jam. Three berry, four berry, hay berry, strawberry, finger and paw berry, my berry, your berry.Strawberry ponies, strawberry lambs, dancing in meadows of strawberry jam. Quackberry, quackberry, pick me a blackberry. Trainberry, trackberry, clickety-clackberry. Rumble and ramble in blackberry bramble, billions of berries for blackberry jambo.Raspberry, jasperry, razzmatazzberry.Berry band, merry band, jamming in berry land. Raspberry rabbits, raspberry band, elephant skating on raspberry jam. Moonberry, starberry, cloudberry sky, boomberry, zoomberry, rocket shoot by. Mountains and fountains rain down on me, buried and berries, what a jam jamboree!好了，故事就结束了，多谢收听。